Chocolate RUM balls. Ingredients: mixed fruit jam 50 grams, eggs 6, rum 80 ml, refined flour 175 grams. For sugar syrup, water 500 ml, sugar 100 grams, bay leaves 3, cinnamon sticks 2, lemon 1/2. Walnuts 50 grams, cashews 50 grams, tutti frutti 20 grams, black raisins 5 grams, golden raisins 5 grams, bitter cocoa powder 25 grams, powdered sugar 200 grams, bitter dark chocolate 50 grams. For the chocolate sponge cake, separate the egg whites and egg yolks. First, beat the egg whites. Add powdered sugar. Add in parts. Add the egg yolks. Mix the bitter cocoa powder and the refined flour. Add the cocoa powder and refined flour mixture to the batter in the bowl. Pour the batter in a greased cake tin. Bake at 200 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, demold the cake and cut into small pieces. Put the cake pieces in the food processor and make a powder. You can also crumble the cake with your fingers. For the sugar syrup, boil 500 ml water in a saucepan. Add bay leaves, cinnamon sticks, lemon and sugar. Boil till it thickens. Strain the syrup and set aside to cool. For the chocolate, melt the chocolate pieces in a double boiler. Double boiler. In a saucepan, boil some water. Stack a metal or glass bowl on top of the pan. Make sure the bowl fits properly. Chocolate melts completely. Add the remaining ingredients one by one to the powdered cake. Add the chopped walnuts, cashews, the raisins and tutti frutti. Add the mixed fruit jam. Rum. Melted chocolate. Now add the sugar syrup till the mixture becomes moist. Roll the mixture into 2-inch balls. Dip each ball in the melted chocolate and place it in a plate to set. Mix 25.